I just want to say thank you to everyone. Like, honestly, like, this has been the biggest fucking prank night for me, like, ever. But I just wanted to, like, have, I just want, like, high energy today, okay? Because you guys know what I'm like. You know I'm laid back, so I just want it to be a fun day. And if you need anything, just ask Charlie. but other than that, like, I just want it to run smoothly. Everything, touch wood, should go to plan. But no, honestly, from the bottom of my heart, I really honestly thank you guys so much, right? It means, like, a hell of a lot to me. And, yeah, thank you.
Amazing, incredible. And I just think the art director's presentations have gone from strength to strength. Last year we had Chia, Daniele, Philip, we had Scott 2 weeks ago, and now Kevin. And thanks to Coz, and I know I said that before, he's created an amazing new, young, talented team, which is absolutely incredible. But really, Kevin has changed the face of men's hairdressing in Toni&Guy. And we've always stuck with scissor over comb. Since Kevin's been here, he's taught everyone the fade. The men's course, we were doing 7 a year. We're now doing over 21 a year. People are coming back. He's teaching everyone in Toni&Guy how to do, because of his barbering background, taking Toni&Guy men's to a whole new level. That is absolutely brilliant. I'm so proud of you. What you've done for Toni&Guy, what you've done tonight, it's exceptional. And watch this space. And as my dad said, you've only just begun.
Sasha said everything, but you know, again, I just want to reiterate, you know, amazing presentation tonight, well done. You know, I know you've worked hard towards it, so, and this is where you wanted to be and where you wanted to get to, so I'm very proud of you and congratulations.
Thank you very much.